Good evening and welcome. I invite you this evening to refer to our website, saintdenis.org, and join in praying this Liturgy of the Hours, this evening prayer, with us. You'll notice as we chant this prayer together here, myself, along with Connie and our priests, that we're singing in a way that's called antiphonal. We're singing antiphonally. This is one side singing and responding against each other. So if you're at home by yourself or with a family member, I invite you to try singing this antiphonally, singing in dialogue with each other, or singing in dialogue with us at home.
God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Alleluia.
They go out full of pastures, carrying seed for the sowing. They come back, full of song, carrying their sheaves.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Lord, you have raised us from the earth. May you let the seeds of justice, which we have sown in tears, grow and increase in your sight. May we reap in joy the harvest we hope for patiently.
Your sorrow will be turned into joy. Alleluia.
Whether we live or die, we are the Lord's. Alleluia. If the Lord does not build a house, in vain do its builders labor. If the Lord does not watch over the city, in vain does the watchman keep sigil.
In vain is your earlier rising, your going later to rest. You toil for the bread you eat, when he pours gifts on his beloved while they slumber.
Truly sons are a gift from the Lord, a blessing, the fruit of the womb. Indeed, the sons of youth are like arrows in the hand of a warrior.
Oh, the happiness of a man who has filled his quiver with these arrows. He will have no cause for shame when he disputes with his foes in the gateways. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
You command the seed to rise, Lord God, though the farmer is unaware. Grant that those who labor for you may trust not in their own work, but in your help, remembering that the land is brought to flower not with human tears, but with those of your Son. May the church rely only upon your gifts.
Whether we live or die, we are the Lord's. Alleluia. From him, through him, and in him all things exist. Glory to him forever. Alleluia. Let us give thanks to the Father for having made you worthy to share the lot of the saints in light.
He rescued us from the power of darkness and brought us into the kingdom of his beloved Son. Through him we have redemption, the forgiveness of our sins.
He is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn of all creatures. In him everything in heaven and on earth was created. All were created through him. Things visible and invisible,
all were created through him. All were created for him.
is before all else that is. In him everything continues in being.
It is he who is the head of the body, the church. He who is the beginning, the firstborn of the dead, so that primacy may be his in everything.
It pleased God to make absolute fullness reside in him, and by means of him to reconcile everything in his person, both on earth and in the heavens, making peace through the blood of his cross.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. From him, through him, and in him all things exist. Glory to him forever. Alleluia.
A reading from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. Eye has not seen, ear has not heard, nor has it so much as dawned on man what God has prepared for those who love him. Yet God has revealed this wisdom to us through the Spirit. The Spirit scrutinizes all matters, even the deep things of God. The Holy Spirit is the Paraclete. Alleluia, alleluia.
The Holy Spirit is the Paraclete. Alleluia, alleluia.
He will teach you all things.
Alleluia, alleluia.
Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit is the Paraclete. Alleluia, alleluia.
Christ will baptize you with fire and the Holy Spirit. Alleluia. My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord. And my spirit exalts in God my Savior, for he has looked with mercy on my lowliness, and my name will be forever exalted. For the mighty God has done great things for me, and his mercy will reach from age to age. And
his name. has lifted up the meek and the lowly. He has come to help his servant Israel. He remembers his promise to our fathers.
And
company with the apostles and all who have the first fruits of the Holy Spirit, let us praise God and say,
Lord, hear our prayer.
Almighty God, you raised Christ to glory in heaven. May all humankind recognize his presence in the church.
Lord, hear our prayer.
All Holy Father, you said of Christ, this is my beloved Son, hear him. Grant that all may hear his voice and be saved.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Send your Spirit into the hearts of your faithful people as cleansing water and refreshing rain.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Send your Spirit to guide the course of nature and renew life over the face of the earth.
Lord, hear our prayer.
We commend to your care all who have died and ask you to strengthen our hope in the resurrection to come.
Lord, hear our prayer.
And now let us all join together and pray using the words that Jesus taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Graciously grant to your church, O merciful God, that, gathered by the Holy Spirit, she may be devoted to you with all her heart and united in purity of intent. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Go in peace.
Thanks be to God.